got a couple of minutes before we're meant to start this. So, hello. This is the PlayStation VR exclusive mission on Star Wars Battlefront from EA, which I've just had to reinstall and download a 23GB update for. Brilliant. The actual VR mission is only about 1.9GB on top of that. It's not too long, apparently. I've read it lasts about 20 minutes. I've also read it's the best thing on PlayStation VR, so this is going to be fun, I hope. I did say we're going to start it at 8:40, which is in 60 seconds time, and my cat is... Come say hello. Go away. You're not allowed to jump on my lap while I've got the headset on. Do you understand me, cat? Yeah, so this is Rogue One. This is based off the new movie, which is out in a week or so, I think, isn't it? And it's set back in the old Star Wars universe, rather than the newfangled one, which the last movie was. Well, it's the same universe, isn't it? You know what, time scale wise. Alright. I make that 8:40. On Accenter Criterion. Yay. Oh Christ. Oh wow. Okay, that's right, this is already the best thing ever. Wow. Oh. That is really... Wow. Sorry, that's just the menu. Right. Okay. So. Oh, there's a little robot. Okay, I'm not sure what these do, but okay, so let's try pressing a button. Ooh. That is... Wow. Really detailed. Oh, I see, so this is like your standard... yeah, just have a look at your spaceshipy thing. That is brilliant. I mean... The detail is so clear as well. It's much better than pretty much everything else I've played. Is it going to look over here? It is like having a massive Star Wars model in front of you. Look over here. Yeah, okay. Let's go and fly the damn thing. Up here. Sorry, I'm actually leaning down, looking. That is... Wow. Christ, it looks so huge! I mean, look at the... It's so clear, the detail on, like, you can just see through all the way through the window, and... Okay. Ooh! Okay. In the center of it, okay. Now, what? Do I have to press the start button? Oh, okay, right, okay. We're gonna... Okay. Flight controls, that's up. Oh, okay, so, Christ. Now I want to invert... That's the way I play. Lady or... Okay, what's... Oh, and the cat's jumped on me. Thanks, cat. Okay, this is going to be fun. VR missions with a cat sat on me and I can't see what the cat's doing. Anyway, sorry. Where is it? What little pedals? Why has the spaceship got pedals? So cool. Right, let's go. I should point out I'm not actually a Star Wars fanboy at all. That's really cool. It's a bit dark.
Are you picking anything up, Blue 2? Yes, I got the rendezvous coordinates.
Wow.
Yes, I am sure I entered them correctly. I don't like this. Where are they?
Okay, that looks a bit flat out, but... Ooh.
Blue, it's the fleet!
Red light, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by. What took you all so long?
Guess the rookie punched the button a little early.
Cut the chatter. All X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Copy that, Red Leader. Stay alert.
Red Flight, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Stay close.
So, what happened back there, rookie?
I guess I did punch the button a little early.
Hey, don't sweat it. This is a blue milk run. My first time out, I didn't know an S foiled from a nose cone. You're already in better shape than that. Just keep it together.
Thanks. I'll be fine.
Good. Because this mission could still get interesting.
Red Flight, we're receiving a priority transmission from the Wolbani system. We're patching it through.
Calling all Rebel Alliance vessels. This is K2SO on behalf of extraction team.
Calling
all Rebel Alliance vessels. This is K2SO on behalf
Should've
of extraction
done that again.
Team Bravo. We have encountered a minor technical setback. We have taken refuge in an asteroid field and require time to patch up our systems. Assistance is most welcome. Immediate assistance. Any assistance, really. We are transmitting coordinates. Did I mention immediate?
Did you copy that, Red Leader?
We all heard it, Admiral. Red Flight, prepare to receive coordinates.
That is one of General Draven's ships. That means it has enormous significance to the Rebellion, but... We can't risk exposing our fleet.
I only need one flight, and we have to stay nimble. More than four ships, things get crowded.
Even if you make it out alive, you have no idea what's waiting for you on the other side.
We all knew the risks when we signed up to fight for the Rebellion, Admiral. And sir, neither of us has time to argue the point.
You aren't gonna take no for an answer, are you, Sam?
No, sir, I'm not. Red 2, Red 3, Red 4, prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
Oh. Okay. Alright.
Are you ready for this, kid?
Sure. We can handle this. Right?
When you're waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day. Report in when you make contact with Bravo Team. And may the Force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red Flight, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Okay. Oh, wow. Christ.
All right, people, here we go. Log S foils in attack position.
What's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
And the big ones?
Try not to get in their way, and keep your eyes open for that U-wing.
Roger that.
Ooh. Oh, okay, that's fine. What's that? Oh, there we go. Ooh, she's now what I Oh, maybe I shouldn't be shooting her.
Whoa!
I just ducked out of the way of that one.
Red 4, you've got a hot mic.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Ooh. Shit.
Look, I have to say, you got quite a knack for pressing buttons at the wrong time. Maybe you should...
Tori, watch it! Ah!
Red 2, what did I say to do with the small asteroid?
Don't even start. D6, looks like we're trailing smoke. Can you start patching us up?
Imminent collision ahead. Watch out!
Ooh, crap. Wow.
Heads up! Things are getting a little tight up ahead.
I see it, Red 3. Divert power to engines. This is gonna call for some fancy flying.
Oh, come on! No. Oh, crap.
What happened with the engines there, Red 4?
This would have been one time to press the button a little earlier.
Yeah. Anyway, I made it through. Make sure we didn't get clipped back there, me too.
Lots of flying around at the moment.
On the U-Wing.
Copy that, Red 3. Opening comms.
This is Bravo 1. Are you listening out there?
We read you, Bravo 1. What's the situation?
My name is K2SO. I am authorized to represent this vessel. We have encountered a minor technical setback.
We got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority one person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin 4. Our navigation computer is down, and our wings are locked in fighting position. Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Only petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that sludge hole could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down.
No chance of that.
Admiral, this is Red Leader. Extraction Team Bravo is still in one piece, but the Empire could arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload for the extraction team if it becomes necessary.
Good news, Red Leader. Base 1 is sending the blockade runner Vigilant to help you with the recovery effort. Looks like your instincts were right on this one.
K2SO, help is on the way. I'm sending a set of coordinates. You should be able to make it on sublight engines. We'll stay close.
Thank you.
Glad to be of service. Red Flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
So, this kind of thing happens almost every day.
You know, every day, more or less.
Just stay close to that U-Wing and remain in attack position.
Okay.
Look alive! Oh. TIE fighters incoming!
We need assistance.
Here we go.
From you. Like you said you would.
Hold them off. Get to the rendezvous. Red Flight, focus on those ties. Don't let them touch that U-Wing.
Roger that.
Roger that.
I'm on it, Red Leader.
Send me over. Buggers.
Vigilant calling rebel forces. Someone need a lift?
This is K2SO of Extraction Team Bravo. We would appreciate an immediate transfer to the marginally improved safety of your craft.
Come again, Bravo 1?
Vigilant, Red Flight here. Our friend needs you to pick him up. He's a little unfiltered.
Roger that, Red Leader. Bravo 1, head over for immediate documentation.
Oh.
Star Destroyer! Bravo Team, this is Red Leader. Take evasive action. We'll cover you.
Oh, that's big.
Bravo Team, come in.
Bravo Team is caught in a tractor beam. Their communications are jammed.
I'm hit. Losing engine power.
I've got more TIE fighters approaching. Mark 216.
How bad is it, Lou? Think you can patch it up? Just give it your best shot, buddy. But make it fast.
Three more fighters coming in.
We gotta get back in there. How's it coming, Lou? Lou, you did it! Woo! This is Red 4, back at full power.
Glad to hear it, Red 4. Red Flight, accelerate to attack speed.
We're staying?
We've still got a job to do, Red 2.
Good kill, Red 4. I think I fixed it. Bravo team to Red Flight.
K2, what's your status?
According to life support readings, we are alive.
Let's keep you that way. What do you and your team need?
Escaping the Star Destroyer's tractor beam. That would help.
Can we fix that situation?
Unlikely.
Well, let's say we can. What do we have to do?
If you're heavily outnumbered, X-Wing Flight is able to defeat several squadrons of highly trained Imperial TIE fighters. Our marginally staffed mechanical team will repair our heavily damaged ship, divert power to engines to counteract the tractor beam, and ultimately formulate a plan of escape. The chances of failure are high.
Copy that. Red Flight, let's buy them some time.
Oof.
Red 4, you're not gonna make a scratch on that Star Destroyer's hull.
Ah, okay.
Great shot!
Shit.
I'm in a little trouble here.
What's your situation, Red 3?
I got three fighters on me, and they don't seem to like me very much.
I'm on it. Hang on, Red 3. Luke, lock onto Red 3's location.
Christ, how many are there?
You in apart before they can even make the jump to hyperspace.
Whoa.
Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's turbo lasers.
On it, Red Leader.
Yeah.
That was for Red 3.
Oh, shit. How many turbo lasers does it have? I've got a couple. No, apparently not.
Bravo team to Red Flight, we have completed our repairs and are ready to present an attack strategy. It is unlikely we will succeed.
Go ahead on that bad plan, Bravo.
Star Destroyer's targeting ring.
Let me confirm. You want a handful of X-Wings to directly attack a Star Destroyer?
You are not directly attacking the Star Destroyer. You are attacking the Star Destroyer's targeting ring.
Oh, great. Well, in that case...
The targeting ring should be located above the bridge station. It is located, so your pilots must get close enough to use their proton torpedoes.
guess what comes next. Then we run like hell.
Correct.
That really is a terrible plan.
Correct.
I love it.
Roger that. Okay, red flight, this is it. Begin an attack run on their targeting array.
Ready to go, red leader.
Shit.
I just want to get this thing done.
Red flight, we're going in.
Oh, attack that. All right, okay. Oh. Come on!
The plan has worked. We are free from the tractor beam.
All right, team, this is it. Once that Ewing is clear, we can all go home.
Sounds like a good plan to me.
Wow.
Red flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 4, standing by.
Red flight on station, Admiral. But we're down by one.
Welcome back, Red Flight. And good work. The Alliance thanks you and honors your fallen pilot.
Bravo, team, to Red Flight. We're departing for Base 1. We thank you for the prompt service in rescuing our rescue mission.
All in a day's work, Bravo. I hope that passenger you're carrying is worth it.
I hope she is too.
Good luck.
There's no such thing.
I should have been there for him, Jory.
You can't beat yourself up. It's like I said, this can happen every day, unfortunately. We'll pay the Empire back. You can be sure of that. In the meantime, try not to punch the button early. All right.
I'll try.
Red flag, form up. We're heading out.
Okay.
What's next, ma'am?
A medal would be nice. But let me guess, another fouled up mission we're gonna have to rescue with our unrivaled piloting skills.
Let's find out. Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
And twinkly noises. Well, for free, that was pretty awesome. That was actually genuinely exciting. And yeah, by far one of the best looking PlayStation VR games. That's so cool. Anyway, there we go. Short but sweet. Well worth a download if you've got it. Free, as I said, PlayStation VR. Yeah, I'd like a full game of that. That would be brilliant. Good. Right. See ya. Bye-bye.